Hi everybody and welcome to our channel, Nessa and Sophie. I'm so thrilled for you guys to see this video. It's the day that we are bringing home Sophie. You cannot imagine how long we've waited for this day to come and now it's finally here. We are bringing home our little Cavapoo puppy named Sophie and I can't wait for you guys to see her. Stick around to the end and you'll get to see some quality cuteness of Sophie napping. Oh, I love it so much. Footage of when we actually went to go visit the breeder and visit Sophie and all of her siblings. So this was a few days before we actually picked her up to bring her to her forever home. Sophie is a Cavapoo puppy, which means she is half a poodle and half a Cavalier King Charles. So you can tell that from her little curly ears and her very soft coat. So we're kind of excited to see what she's gonna look like. She's gonna be more towards the Cavalier side or more towards the poodle side, but I wanted to show you guys what all the other little puppies look like. Sophie and her siblings were so cute when we went to go visit. They were really loud, but really cute. And I don't know if you can tell, but if you look in the pen there, she's the one with the little yellow collar. Okay, let's get back to it. Here comes Sophie.
There you go. Go sit down on a little towel.
Hi.
She's already more settled. Hi, puppy. Hey, puppy. Hi. She's adorable.
You're
you didn't want to go.
Hi. Oh my god, we can hear it in our lungs.
What's the matter?
What's going on, sweet girl?
Sophie did so well on the car ride home, but can you hear those squeaks? I'm not too sure if she's a little nervous or excited, or maybe both. Give us a comment down below and let us know what you think.
Adorable.
I couldn't believe it. We actually had brought home Sophie. After so many years of wanting to get a puppy, we finally were able to welcome this beautiful little Cavapoo into our lives.
Oh, she's already coming.
I don't think she likes
it. Do you?
Oh. I think she's gonna be a puppy that likes to play tag, but I'm not too sure how she feels about her leash. I think that might take some getting used to. Let's see where else she goes. What else she chooses to look at. Mm-hmm. Sophie was so excited to explore her new home. So many new sights and sounds, so many things she's never seen before. And she's so cute, wiggling all around like a little hairy hot dog bun. Can't wait to see what kind of happiness and craziness she brings to our lives. Sophie had such an exciting, fun-filled day today. There's so much for her to see and explore in her new home, and you can tell she's already super tired just from today alone. But don't let her calm cuteness fool you. There is a hyperactive little furball just waiting to be unleashed. Please stay tuned for more. We can't wait to show you guys what she gets up to tomorrow. It's going to be an awesome day filled with tons of firsts for Sophie. We hope you enjoyed this video, and we hope to see you again next time. Please subscribe so you can be notified when we post Sophie's next great adventure.